What's good, YouTube? It's your boy SKY JORDXN back with another rapper reacts. In this video, we're reacting to NCT 127. I think that's how you say it. Don't know. This is my very first time doing it. They got a song called Sticker. We finna check out the video and see what it's all about. All right, we're gonna see if the melodies are cool, what the beat selection is like, what the vocal performance is like, and just what the music video just looked like as a whole. So, first time, first reaction ever. Comment some more songs in the comment section if you want me to check out some more, but let's get into it. Okay. Hold on, did they have auto-tune on the first part? I don't know. It sounded like tune. But I don't know. I could be wrong. Let me know. I got what you need. What I didn't go go live. Oh, I can't show you need. Here, party, not a sticker. Bam, bam. I got it more. Not the jump bomb. But guess it's the bam. Wish you could have high. Who did the look at you? Yeah, go. Baby. Yeah. Couple legend, Mara John. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Tim Spad, you're not too much. Yo, I ain't even gonna lie to you. I've ripped the beat different, but it's cool. I fuck with it, right? This definitely sound like some shit Chris Brown could do. You know what I'm saying? Definitely sound like some shit my nigga Breezy could do. So I'm gonna let this shit rock out because it reminds me of like some Chris Brown shit. So let's keep going. Oh yeah, hold on. That whole little part right there, these motherfuckers can sing. But this definitely sound like a Chris Brown song. Like, this definitely sound like Chris. I should hear Chris Brown on this shit. Let's go. Especially like this, the little ooh parts and stuff right here definitely reminds me of like Chris Brown. But they can sing. I ain't gonna lie to you, for some reason I hear this and I correlate it to like some Chris Brown shit. It's like, the fuck? Like, did I bet somebody that writes for Chris Brown be writing for K-pop people? And this shit is fucking crazy. I don't even know if this is K-pop. Is it J-pop? K-pop might be out. I don't fucking know. Let me know what's going on here, because this shit hard. This shit hard right here. This part right here hard though. The little switch, it sound like that was like a little Travis Scott type switch right there. But let's keep it going. Let's go back. Yeah, this part right here, I would love to like hear somebody take that little clip right there and flip that into a beat and then somebody rap on it, because that shit hard as fuck. That shit hard as fuck. Yeah. Okay, I'm here. Fuck with it. That's crazy. That's fucking crazy. Yo, this definitely reminds me of like some Chris Brown type shit though, but this different, like the beat different, like